my name is Jessie Carell, and I'm a media educator for students and educators in Montreal, Quebec, and all across Canada. I'm also the founder and director of Hands On Media Education. I deliver digital literacy workshops which are rooted in creativity and production, equipping students and teachers with the skills they need to thrive in the digital world. Today I would like to tell you about one of your options for a new program I am designing for you with Learn called the I Belong Project. What does it mean to belong? To fit in, to feel safe, to feel where you should be? I will be asking your students if and where they belong or where they would like to belong. Your students will be creating a video project called a digital story. Each week, you and your students will receive a video for the course. You will be invited to an online meeting with myself to discuss the covered topics. You will also have a chance to ask any questions you may have. Storyboards will be written, their voice will be recorded, and visuals will be chosen to complement their voice. Everything will be woven together into a complete digital story project, which will provide powerful insight into what it means to belong in our province, to identify and address authentic needs within their communities. And all the while, learning critical media and digital literacy skills, such as digital photography composition, the ethics of representation, copyright issues when using digital images and music, storytelling using video editing software, and permissions. At the conclusion of our 6 weeks together, the final projects will be virtually screened together as a group and also highlighted provincially through the Secretariat for Relations with English Speakers. I Belong is a great transdisciplinary project that hits many digital competencies and allows students to engage in multiple competencies across the curriculum, including English language arts, history, geography, media studies, media literacy, and arts education. Space is limited, so register below by following the link. I will also be hosting a 30-minute webinar mid to late September, where I will be answering any questions you also may have for me. I am really looking forward to working with you and your students.